everybody, welcome back. I hate you. We're going back to Mario Kart.
Hello, yes. Mario Kart. This is the game that makes me want to kill myself.
Tanuki Mario, bitch.
What are you, some kind of furry?
Yes.
Last episode, we did the banana cup, which was tons of fun.
That looks good to me.
And this episode, we are doing the, what one, leaf cup?
Yes, leaf cup, baby.
Leaf cup. And then...
I'm a hunchback.
And then it's the lightning cup, which...
It's electrifying.
Yeah, I guess that's one way to put it. Tanuki Mario? More like...
Oh, I missed!
Fucking hell, dude. Oh, dear.
Oh, man.
Sorry, Grandma.
There's a bunch of Uplay games that we could record as well at some point.
Yeah. Fucking Ubi shit.
Well, the Sands of Time was a free game on Uplay a little while ago.
Sands of Ass.
Yeah, pretty much.
Too bad it wasn't Warrior sucks. Within.
I had that on PS2.
Fucking edgiest game.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Not the Warrior.
No, you had Two Thrones.
I had Two Thrones. Everything from you. Yeah. That's the life.
Fuck.
What map is this? Is this like Walu- like that? What?
This is from DS, I believe.
This is Wario Stadium.
Wario Stadium.
So I remember Waluigi had one on Double Dash.
Yeah, that one's not in here.
Yeah.
Be good.
That was an alright one.
I don't know how people would feel about it, but I would love like more content for this. Even more content.
Even though it's the deluxe edition.
Even though it's supposed to be like the deluxe edition, I would be totally down for like more battle maps and more like characters and more things like that. Like that'd be fucking awesome. More Grand Prix. Because this is, like I said, this is like the perfect Mario Kart. And my thing is that since this is so perfect, keep that going. But like I say, with the next Mario Kart thing, try something new like Super Smash Kart. I fucking love that. Like, have... Because they already started putting in non-Mario characters in here.
Yeah.
But, like, have just an entire racing game like Mario Kart, but just all their characters.
They have, like Greninja as a character.
And Pikachu is a no-brainer. Like, all those Pokemon, like, all kinds of shit.
Yeah.
Like, Super Smash Kart would be, like, a perfect, like, kind of, like...
Crossover between
two of their most popular franchises. And it would, like... Because this is already the perfect Mario Kart. And... Not that I wouldn't want a Mario Kart 9, but it's just like, I feel like
there's
no need for it at this point. Yeah, I feel like it would be so awesome if they just did that. Because you could just have so much with that. Oh,
Holy shit.
Idiot.
I'm getting.
Oh, I called you. I hit you. Direct hit! Oh, dear.
Alright.
Shit, dude.
God, this 200. God, this is so fucking. This is really fucking hard.
I know.
Like, it's unbelievably hard. Like, I didn't know what I was getting into, but...
You're in the thick of it now. And my skill is, like, degrading now.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's the noise that makes me. That's getting bleeped out. That one's getting bleeped out.
There's gonna be a lot of, like, that. That's gonna be a lot of out. Shit.
I'll bleep out a majority of the, like, obscenely racist shit that we say.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really have a problem with that, honestly. Like, it's funny to us, but it's just, like, you don't
want
to, like...
I don't want to get, like, a lawsuit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Like, there's a line between a yoke, a good old yoke, a haha yoke, and, you know, fucking...
And, just being... I'm gonna kill the blacks!
Yeah.
I know what you mean. I don't want to be no red dragon, if you know what I mean.
The Grand Wizard.
Oh, yeah, sorry. The Grand Wizard Red Dragon.
Not like some, like, triad gang or something like that.
The triad gang. They're a thing, actually.
Yeah, I know.
The
Chinese triads.
In Vancouver, there's a ton of them, apparently.
This is Yakuza in friggin' Toronto, I think.
Oh, brilliant.
Not like they would do anything here. I think if gangs come here, it's probably, like, a way to hide from, like, you know...
The law
and stuff. Like, they're not gonna do shit here.
Or they would just be polite, like, you know?
Yeah, like, hi, I'm gonna kill your whole family. Oh, thank you!
Hi, we're selling guns. And go to, like, the RCMP.
No,
Hi, we're selling guns.
I remember I was talking to someone, like, the RCMP is so good. Like, they're really good. It's like, you can't hide.
Oh, about searching stuff, yeah.
Not yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you know, if someone's like, oh, they stole something, then, like, 2 seconds later, we found him.
Yeah, that's brutal. My tattoo artist, actually, she, her daughter, like her ex-boyfriend or whatever, that she had a kid with, apparently, like, just took their daughter and went all the way to Ontario with her without letting her know. And like it was like she was at work, like doing tattoos with, like, you know, the whole shebang. And you know, she says bye to her daughter, whatever, you know, says going to the park, and then next thing she knows, she gets a call that daughters in Ontario.
Hello, we're the RCMP.
Well, no, she and it wasn't even the RCMP because she went to the RCMP, and they were like, "Yeah, there's nothing we can do about it," which is fucking ridiculous. She had to go through the city that we live in, like the police department here, to get anything done about it.
It's I am a police. Weird. Yeah, that sounds really weird for no reason. Majority of the time,
even though the RCMP is like
they're fucking good, like they're good, they're good at what they do,
and a lot of what they do, it's like out of city jurisdiction stuff. So like, because they're Royal Mounted, what is it? Royal Canadian Group. Mountain Police.
Yeah.
So like, Mountain Police,
Mountain
Police.
It's like those shows on like TLC and ships, like them or like friggin' Discovery or whatever.
Alaskan
Bushmen. I think that I had to watch that because I was at my grandmother's and it's like nothing. So I had to, like, put on Discovery, and it's like, Alaskan Bushman. I'm like, I hate my life.
Alaskan Bushman. How about suicide? How about that?
And they had, like, problems with bears and shit. And then one of the kids is like, I'm going to make some sort of alarm to scare the bear. I'm like, cool.
And all they did was just attach cans to a rope and then tie it around two trees.
No, they, like, found some, like, fucking police alarm in a junkyard. Like, from a car, from, like, a police car.
Yeah.
And with the lights and everything, so working. And then, like, the kid is, like, a genius, I guess, for a mountain person. Because he, like, rigged together a bunch of random electronics and made the thing work, so.
That's crazy.
He said he took, like, shit from, like, game controllers and all that shit and clapped it all together.
You wanna jump,
bitch? Then when the bear got close, it was like, and then the bear's like, I'm out of here, dude. The fuck? I just want some food.
I'm just a fucking hungry bear, bro. I don't need to deal with this fucking.
They let their cat just fucking wander around and out there. I'm like, well, that cat's gonna die.
That's what a lot of people do, actually. They just like outdoor cats.
Yeah, I know, but like freaking an Alaskan Bushman where there's fucking bears outside,
and
where
coyotes just, and shit.
Yeah, like what are you doing?
Yeah, I suppose.
Like out here, it's not, I guess not, it's the only danger is fucking getting flattened by a car.
Well, that and like people get shooting them with like a pellet gun.
Why do people shoot cats with pellet guns?
Because they're on their property.
The shit! What are they gonna do?
I know.
It's not like it's not like a dog. Like I'm not saying shoot a dog, but like a dog could do more than a cat could.
Yeah, and like a dog, you call a dog or you tell a dog to leave, it'll leave. You tell a cat to leave, it just looks at you like.
They don't know. They're just like, hey.
They're like, hey, dude, this looks like a cool place to hang out. And then they just,
you know,
sit there. It's like, get off my lawn. Got any food? And you shoot him in the ass with a pellet gun. And like, ah!
It's just fucking cruel, dude.
Yeah. Like, yeah, it happened to my mother's cat. Like, when she had a cat here, he came back. And it was like, and it was like metal BBs. Like, it wasn't those plastic pellets that they shot him with. It was like metal BBs. And it was like, they were stuck in his like lower back.
Did it kill a cat or was
no? He was all right, but he was in pain and he was like limping around.
Fucking ridiculous.
And my mother didn't have money like to get it to a vet or whatever.
What kind of a loser shoots a cat with a fucking pellet gun?
I don't know. Somebody that lives in a fucking mini home subdivision. But she essentially what she did is just like pick them out with tweezers, like because,
ouch.
Yeah, and like he was like scratching and
cats
shit.
Cats don't love
crazy.
Anything. Like you try to help them out and they're like, fuck.
You try to like pick them up and they're like, I'm gonna fucking murder you. Cats are like, I just don't like cats that much.
I love cats.
I like dogs more than I like cats. But I'm just a dog person. Like, I don't know. Like to have a dog that like could just lay there and you could be like, hey, stupid asshole, and it would like look at you and then you'd be like, fuck you, and then it would just go back to sleep. And then you can just
you
carry
do
on.
Like cat too.
You can, but
just abuse a cat.
But cats are stink.
What?
They stink.
You stink.
I know. That's just natural pheromones because my cock is sweaty.
Oh.
I'm not gonna do this. I got the movies.
Finally you did it.
Well, I've been doing it. It's just like a really small amount. Like, it's not because like I don't know.
You suck, dude. You need to get better at video games.
Video games.
Video games.
Video games.
Dude, she likes Jane Austen, and I play computer games. That was a line from fucking Days of Our Lives.
Oh yeah, I think you texted me that as soon as you heard that. Computer games.
I play computer games. It's like,
what is it? The mid '90s.
Like, can you just say video games? Like, it's not like that hard.
It's like they're trying to pander to like a younger audience, but like,
oh, I fucking love it because it's ridiculous. But that's not how you pander to a young. And they have like a Pokemon Go equivalent, or at least they did, called like Catch a Critter or some shit. And the problem is that they filmed so far in advance that they probably filmed that when it was like relevant.
Yeah.
But, like, it released like, you know, maybe a couple months ago.
Jesus, that Pokemon Go has been dead for like,
yeah,
a while now. I have it on like on my phone just to like fuck around with it every once in a while. Like, I'll just,
yeah,
I'll,
there's still people that use it, but it's not as big as it was.
It'd be like super easy to take any gym that you wanted now because nobody fucking plays it.
Yeah, it used to be this fucking big thing.
The gym that's like near our house, actually, somebody has a fucking Gyarados in it. There's like a Gyarados in the
Gyarados, yeah.
Some other shit.
Dingus.
Like a Clefairy or something like that. Man, okay, let's be honest, Nintendo. Next Mario Kart, fucking remove the lightning.
Yeah, but that's no fun.
Take it out of the fucking game.
That's no fun.
It is not needed. Ever.
Yeah, but they need it so the computer can fuck you.
Oh yeah, I forgot the computer needs to fuck me to win. You see that blast up?
And
nine?
He's coming, ladies and gentlemen, to the finish line.
Ninth place. That's what they called me in high school.
They don't call him that in high school.
Please say no. No! My life flashed before my ass.
Head. Fuck. I dropped a Joy-Con. Heads, you die. Tails, you die.
Tails.
You're dead.